What's up, everybody? I'm EvlRabbit, and we are here on Forza Motorsports 7, staring down one of my new projects for SSR, that BMW 1 Series matte carbon fiber body, blue accenting, simple livery, but very effective and clean. So, decided to run this new car as well as my ESDA vet, and joined into a lobby with a couple of TUS guys, and I met a couple new guys I've never drifted before, another small team, and we actually had a lot of fun doing some basically drift trains at Long Beach, 2 and 2 tandems and stuff. Had a lot of funny moments as well as some very, very premium tandem moments. So I'm going to leave you guys with basically some raw drift tandem footage at Long Beach here on Forza Motorsports 7, rocking my BMW 1 Series, Usual Suspects, Fanatec, Siki Motorsports. So definitely been having a lot more fun getting into random lobbies with random people, meeting new people, getting doors with some people I've never tandemed with before. So going to be doing a lot more jumping into random lobbies to do tandems with some people and maybe just, you know, be in line and have my own lobby open and have people come in and out and get some tandems and stuff like that. So like I said, I'm going to leave you guys with some raw tandem clips from the night. It was just basically a laid-back session. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram and Twitter, all of which are found in the description box below. And as always, I'd like to thank you guys for coming back and watching. I do appreciate all the support. So let's go drifting.
Okay.
Thanks for the tap.
Yeah. I had a tap to fuck you up, but then I had the tap to for you to recover.
It all works out in the end.
Exactly.
Oh, I saw that coming.
Yeah.
I was hoping you'd squeak by it.
This is good time.
Somebody right there.
Yep, I'm coming.
Brady, quit eating my fucking ass. Holy shit.
Oh, hi.
My bad.
I like the
going
black
to pins in my car and disappearing down.
Thanks.
Oh, so good. It's simple, but it's nice.
Simple but effective.
Yeah. What you doing, Ben?
Sitting for a second.
too much clutch kick.
There was no way that I wasn't turning you in that situation.
Yeah, there was no way of saving that. I clutch kicked and I'm like, nope, that's too much. I was already gone before you even touched me.
Oh.
Tires.
She got squirrely.
Oof.
He popped the corner of that hairpin and ended up popping him, and he popped you. Domino.
Or those little metronome back and forth little silver ball things.
Yeah. Somebody's coming. Somebody's coming.
It is the white line. Hey, what up, line?
Clean.
Heck yeah.
I ran out of power on that hairpin.
Otherwise, other than that, that was clean.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Felt good.
Rabbit and I had a good run.
Just fix that real quick.
Your car was too clean.
I understand.
For only having 500 horsepower, this thing can kind of hold. That makes me happy.
Yeah.
Sorry, my bad.
Whew. I got cranked in that hairpin. Par four.
Oh, you dead. Too much wall tap.
Nice. You almost too much wall tap it on the sweeper.
Yeah, I lost my taillight on the sweeper. No longer have taillights, so sorry, forever's behind me.
Grady? You're at the wrong spot. I realize that now. Flying?
What?
Are y'all trying to go play some parkour now?
No.
Too much. Oh, not too much. Too much, too much.
Oof. That got dicey through the hairpin.
Surprisingly, everybody made it through that. It didn't look too bad.
Looks like it was getting a little dicey.
Yeah. Oh, it did in the sweeper. The hairpin actually kind of cleaned up a little bit.
All these tandem clips. We all make it.
Every time like that, Brady. That was nice.
I saw that.
Thank you.
It's all up to the lead car that determines how well the runs are gonna go.
Popped you a bit there towards the end, didn't I?
Who, me?
Yeah.
Ah, it's all good. I kind of, for some reason, coming through that hairpin, I'm like losing grip, and I'm not sure why. And my car's slowing down a lot. Could be the street tires.
Because
I'm over blowing the tires off with too much wheel spin to that part. Somebody what? Died.
Hello.
Help.
Bye.
Hello.
Oh god.
Oh.
Brady hit a parked car.
Mm-hmm.
You're not in a Mustang.
I mean, you're not wrong.
I just see a lot of litter dots over there, and I'm not sure if they're all out of the way.
Some people are coming.
There's one. There's one on the inside of Outer Zone 2, and it's Racer. I think he's just sitting there though.
Yeah.
Just changed something in my tune.
Someone else is joining. God's the joint. Oh, he's in your chat, man.
I think we got room to run. Oh, almost too much.
Nice ending. Oh, my.
Oh, my.
Inner clip.
Yeah, he's an inner clip, though.
What happened there? What happened there?
Never happened in the front, and then Alan just slowed right down, and then I couldn't get him in the transition.
I stopped Gaza rotate into place, it's all good.
You're gonna have content for days, Rabbit.
It's all good.
What's up?
So you're gonna have content for days.
Oh, I have so many tandem clips to go through now.
Oh, oh no, I cranked it too hard.
Jeez. I'm trying to stay in
I'm
it.
I'm pushing you.
I'm like left foot brake trying to stay in it. Oh no.
God.
At least I failed to where nobody could. I couldn't mess anybody up that time.
Why are all my
it's
cars.
The carnage you have, bro.
All my cars go through tires
go
so
hard.
Much.
I don't know why you stick with the S15 now. I literally just threw a bass tune on this thing and I haven't changed it since.
Sometimes the bass tunes are the best.
Oh my bad line.
I threw a lot of angle on going on there.
The train
hey,
through the hairpin looked sweet.
Hey.
From my perspective, that looks sick.
I look back and I just see all the cars coming through that hairpin. That made me happy.
That looked sick.
Yeah, this is fun.
Like, I like being up in the mix of the tandem, but I also like seeing it all from behind here.
We gotta get these size lobbies going more often.
What do you mean, random lobbies?
Ow!
Mm-hmm. Oh!
The random lobbies that happen.
The random lobby of people that know
and
how to drift.
Business.
That's
and
what
then
it
me.
Is. I seem like, it feels like I'm the random one in this lobby right now.
No. Maybe just because you've never drifted with us before.
That's probably it.
Well, I've drifted with you before.
Yeah, I think I've drifted with you before. Oh,
yeah, sorry.
Dude,
I hit my RB button. I hit my RB button. Don't say nothing. Leave it alone. That didn't happen.
I saw it. I have video proof.
We were...
That was gonna be a really clean ending too. Cause Brady wasn't messing up or nothing. It was gonna be good.
Where did we
I just came
again?
To that corner. It was the SDA practice. It was me, you, Ranga.
Oh, that's right. Yeah,
and
yeah.
That was the gate car.
Ranga and Ranga?
That's right.
Did I say that?
Rangas. Yeah, you said Ranga and Ranga.
All of them.
All the Rangas.
Rangas. That's too many.
That's
all
a lot of zeros.
My bad, Lion. That was bad.
I am cheating death with that parked car.
Well, that's nice break.
Hey, Bama, that finish is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my bad, Alan.
Oh, I checked up.
I'm dead.
I don't know how. Oh, I was saying, I don't know how we made that, but we didn't. Whew.